that time we are doing
the smoothie challenge.
Here we have 7 bad ingredients. We have tomato juice, mustard, some fresh carrots, spinach so it can be strong, some chamoy. We also have eggs and some tuna.
And then this side we have 7 good ingredients. We have some Oreos and we have ice cream and we also have Hershey's. We have some bananas. We have some milk, strawberries, and some frozen berries.
We're gonna pull out a paper one at a time. Whatever we get is going in a cup.
Okay, let's get started.
Milk. Yay!
My turn. Mustard.
Mixed berries.
I hope I get something good this time. Ice cream! 1, 2.
Hershey!
Oi! Strawberries.
That's not fair. I put strawberries, but I didn't get no fair tone. Put it in my cup. Ooh, it smells good.
Bananas! Tomato juice.
Is that juice nasty?
Mine is nasty too. It's spinach. Now it's time to blend it
and drink it.
Whoever drinks the most.